Good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen of YouTube land. Dead Rayman walking reporting. It is May 25th, 2023. And May 25th, it has been 25 years, or actually 35 years, my bad, since the last episode of Saying Elsewhere, a medical drama on NBC came to an end. Now, I'm sure a lot of you have watched Saying Elsewhere in the 80s and watched the final episode to find out that the whole show was a figment of the imagination of an autistic kid named Tommy Westfall. And I thought maybe I'd do a reaction video to this because 1988, the year Saying Elsewhere ended, that was the year I was diagnosed with my autism. So, I'm going to record this video of me reacting to the final scene of Saying Elsewhere, where Tommy's looking into the snow globe. Now, just to reassure you folks, I am not including the infamous Saying Elsewhere end credits where Mimsie dies at the very end, flatlining and all, for the sake of animal lovers, especially if you love cats. Okay, so, I'll start the video.
Careful with that, son. Remember I told you that? I don't understand this autism thing, Pop. Here's my son. I talk to him. I don't even know if he can hear me. He sits there all day long in his own world, staring at that toy. What's he thinking about? All right, now, come on, son. Let's go wash our hands, all right?
That was the final scene. That was the audio you were hearing. The final scene of Saying Elsewhere. It was all in the imagination of an autistic kid, Tommy Westfall. And it was so sad when I read about it online many years ago. It was just so sad. And you know, like I said before, 1988 was also the year my autism was diagnosed, so I'm sorry. There are many TV finales that usually can really upset somebody, but the Saying Elsewhere finale really tugs at my heartstrings. So sad. It was just sad to like have a medical drama end this way. But you know, watching the end credits when it first aired with Mimsie dying can just make stuff worse, because, you know, sometime later, after this last episode of Saying Elsewhere aired, Mimsie did actually die. I mean, I've had, like, two orange tabbies throughout my life. I mean, Bubsy, who I named after a really horrible Sonic knockoff named Bubsy Bobcat, he was hit by a car when he was only a year old. And then, you know, Lightning, who we adopted a month later when he was a kitten. I mean, we had him for a good 13 years until He crossed the Rainbow Bridge on December 26, 2019. It's so sad. I don't know what could be worse for a series finale of a show. Maybe sometimes they need to end some shows on a happy note, but sometimes they can't.